привозити з подорожей магніт.
Do you bring magnets from your trips? Me too. Turns out it's too simple. The really cool thing is to build a church in memory of the city. St. Andrew's Church commemorates a visit of praised Russian Empress Elizabeth in Kiev, designed by a famous Italian architect Rastrelli in Baroque style. The tale of bygone years says that St. Andrew erected a cross here, saying, "By the grace of God, this hill will host a great city." So, A, Andrew's Church, the first letter of our visual alphabet. A single dome church with five tops is cross-shaped. Its corners are propped with decorative towers on massive pillars. The hill is really steep. Thus, the building rests on two-story foundation of a podium building. That's how it was built. And now, some impressive numbers. It took 20 sheets of gold foils, delivered in 1,590 books to gild the tops. Let's take a moment and move on along our interactive alphabet.